So here we are, and we're going to the Shinedown concert in Niagara Falls, New York.
Are you doing a whole day thing again?
Not really. Just today. Or just like right now. This is starting the video that will be posted in a few days of the concert and the stuff before and afterwards. Maybe a review of the said concert that we are going to in Niagara Falls, New York. So here we are meeting up with the rest of our party. Yeah.
The Pontiac?
Yeah.
Really?
Who's your Pontiac?
Okay, they're not here. They must be in BK.
Probably.
All right. So apparently it's really windy in Niagara Falls. There's a package.
Can I touch your eye?
Yeah. Yeah. My ass is sweating.
We are at the Sandwich Queen right now.
I'm kidding.
Can't use copyrighted stuff. I might be able to, I don't know.
Should I copyright it?
What's going on?
What's up?
This is spicy.
Spicy chicken?
Yes.
Oh yeah.
What's going on? What am I doing?
Bacon strips. Lots and lots of bacon strips.
What?
Bacon strips.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
I don't know if this is really limo worthy, but.
If I had some extra money,
where?
If I had extra money, I'd have a limo. But it'd be like a DeLorean.
I thought you said I was extra money. That was cool. Yo. Urban Explorer.
I know, right? We should have got here way sooner.
I thought that was open.
It will not be that difficult to get a good spot.
No, probably not.
And No. DiCaprio inception that into his dream. That idea.
Wait, what about Leonardo DiCaprio?
What?
Have you seen the movie Inception?
Yes,
he inceptioned that idea into MLK's dream.
Oh, okay. I see what you're saying.
Derpa.
Yeah, I don't know if you're a job.
Did you know that Freddy Krueger is the master of Inception?
I mean, you got a plan.
I did.
No.
That's art.
This is why we came here.
High art. They almost did it, and then
here's the kicker.
They
so we should be up front.
We should. I was just going up here because it's such a cool view, especially when it's cold.
Have you been here before?
Yeah, I'll probably bring that one.
Okay.
Oh,
goes crazy. Are you ready to get a little crazy with us?
We'll be right back. Yeah. yesterday was over. The library books on the top shelf, even the one with the falling over.
Jesus. Zach Myers a question. This is the first time that we've been here, right?
Yeah!
Well, let's put it to you very frank and be very blunt about something. In 2011, we spent the entire year working on Amorose. Now, we had toured on the previous album for 2 years and 7 months. Now, with that came a lot of different scenarios and a lot of different situations. But let me be, like I said a moment ago, very blunt. We consider ourselves to be a very eclectic group of guys, not only in the band, but in the crew, in the company that we keep. As far as music is concerned, we listen to a lot of artists, we listen to a lot of bands. But here's the thing. It will never, not maybe, it will never stray too far from drums, bass, guitar, badass vocals, and a killer song. If you don't know what I'm getting at is this. Rock and roll is not a genre of music. Rock and roll is a way of life. And the reason we bring up last year, and quite frankly the years, you know, probably at least the last 4 years for us, we feel like rock and roll has taken a back seat for far too long. But you see, you have to understand something, and I don't know if anyone's ever told you this, but you are the boss. You do realize that. You control it all. The only reason that we're on this stage right now is because of every single one of you in the building. If you feel the way that we do,
I love you.
Then tell the world that you want rock and roll to take its throne back and to sit at the head of the table once again. Mr. Myers, whenever you're ready, sir.
Get out of the Shinedown show. Now we're gonna get some food. It was a good time. Agreed?
Yes.
Yep.
Agreed.